van.
Former Education Minister Maxine Henry-Wilson has been hospitalized with COVID-19. Her daughter, Saya, last night posted on Facebook, prayers up for Maxine Henry-Wilson.